Hi, happy good morning, my dear UKG children. This is our Max class. Welcome back to our class. Now look at here. Read the number and draw those many objects. Means here number is there. You have to draw the objects. What is the number? Number 3. Which number is this? Number 3. So we have to draw here. What we are going to draw? Do you know? Now look at here. What is this? Star. Count 1. 2. 3. What is the number? Number 3. So, we have drawn here 1, 2, 3 stars. No? Like the same we have to do. And here, look at here. What is the number? 2. So, how many objects we have to draw? Only 2. So, what we are going to draw? Look at the board properly. Now, look at here. What is this? Apple. 1, 2. How many is there? 2. Now look at here. 1. What is this? Number 1. So what we are going here to draw? We are going to draw a ball. Yes. How many we have to draw? Only 1 or 2? 1. Now next, which number is this? 5. We have to draw how many objects? 5 objects. What we are drawing here? Do you like lollipops? Yes. Now look at here, draw the lollipops like this. 1, count. 2. 3, 4, 5. Is it correct? Look at here and count again. What is the number? Number 3. So count 1, 2, 3. Correct. Which number is this? Number 2. Now how many is there? 1, 2. And here what is the number? 1. So how many balls are there? 1. And here number 5. So how many lollipops are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Now look at here, children. This is our book. Those who have no books, please collect from the office room, children. Now look at here. Open page number 87. Page number 87. I explained this on the board. Okay. Now you have to complete page number 87, 88. Okay, children. And this is also you have to do at home. Write numbers 1 to 10. Here you have to write the numbers 1 to 10 in boxes. And here you have to draw the objects. 4 is there means 4 objects. 2 means 2 objects. 5 means 5 objects. 6 means 6 objects. Okay? Okay, children. I hope you understood the concept. Bye, children. I will meet in next class.